Lindsay with Element Designs, and today we're going to talk about how to calculate a cabinet door size. So first we're going to measure our cabinet box. So the width of our cabinet box is 36 inches. So we know that we want a 16th of an inch as a side reveal, so that's the space that's going to be left over on the side. So it would be a 16th of an inch on this side and on this side. And we also know that we're going to have two doors on our cabinet, and that there's going to be an 1/8 of an inch space or an 1/8 of an inch gap in between the two doors so that they don't hit each other when they're closing. So now we'll take 36 inches and divide it by 2 since we have two doors, and then subtract our side reveal, a 16th of an inch, and then also subtract half of our center gap space, so another 16th of an inch, to get 17 7/8 of an inch, which is our door width. So now that we've calculated the door width, we'll calculate the door height. So we'll measure the height of our cabinet box, which is 30 inches. So we know that we want to have a 16th of an inch reveal at the bottom and a 16th of an inch reveal at the top to match our 16th inch reveals on both sides. So we'll take 30 inches minus a 16th minus the 16th to get 29 7/8 of an inch. So now you know how to calculate a cabinet door size. Thanks for watching.